Twin Kids Punk Diggo. Come on. Now wave your hands in the air. Come on. And it goes. In some secluded rendezvous, that's over Lucy Avenue. He stepped into the streets and walked up to this girl. Ha! He had the cap to middle go. He had an earring in his nose. And relaxed that at night he liked the twirl.
Okay.
I love the way you look at me. I love your smile. Why don't you come and talk to me just for a while?
Boo!
Give me a...
You gotta give it up. Come on.
Ha! Why don't you come and talk to me?
Uptown, yo, we move it like this. Come on.
Morphe's come from the past, and he tells that girl the story of his life. You see, a long, long time ago, he fell in love and let her go. And if he had that chance again, she'd be his wife. And he sings, he says,
come on, come on.
Lydia, oh Lydia, I wish I didn't get rid of you. Lydia, I miss your rose tattoo. Yes, I do. There's some things I can't forget.
Like what?
Oh, honey, why did I diss ya? You can learn a lot from Lydia.
Wind up, and we move.
Come on.
Up chair to the right.
Now they get up and walk away. Their secret hideaway, and a lonely man is at a loss for words. She says, how far do you want to go? He says, how far is to my bro? And when they make love, this is all that can be heard.
Everybody sing, it goes,
ay, 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 make sweet love to me. You go,
ay, 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 ay,
give me ecstasy.
Ay, 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 ay,
why don't you make sweet love to me? All those things I miss, yeah. To start it off with a kiss and move a little something like this. Hey, you know, you move it like this. Swing kids, wind up and we move, we go. Pump up.
We like to get nasty. You know what I'm saying? Swing kids, stick it low to the ground and show Miami what you got. Bump. Take a little lower so you can show up and let you know that life brings you surprises.
Life brings you surprises.
Sometimes problems arise, yeah.
Sometimes problems arise.
To be there, yeah. And don't let me drive me crazy if I only get one wish.
Like what?
Number one on my list to move a little something like. Throw your hands up high. Throw your hands up high. Somebody say bum de bum de bum bum. Come on. Yeah, de le le le. The bum de bum de bum bum. Come on. Yeah, the ground.
K7 and the Swing Kids, come on, not on my show. Come on, what up, K? Moving like this, you know they got it going on from New York. Right now we're going to move into Salt and Pepper. Let's talk about sex, baby. K7 and the Swing Kids, one more time.
UPS,
yeah.
You know what's up?
Drop it. But that won't stop it. Talk about sex on the radio and on the video show. Many will know. Tell it like it is, tell it how it could be. Tell it like it was, tell it how it should be. So, who think it's dirty, have a choice. Change the station or record.
I wanna talk about it. There's just so
That's not all I want to do.
We have what? Controversy. The really irks me here. A three letter word I heard was a curse. So he made me and had my dream. Cause he thought teen tight jeans. To react like that is natural. But control it or that will get you in a sack in a very bad rap. Oh, sometimes it's like that. Are you ready or not? Or here he comes. And like a dumb fool, he forgot the condom.
Talking about sex here in South Beach, Miami on the grind. And we're going to talk about other things with K7 when we come back. Plus, you're going to get Monica's Don't Take It Personal. After these messages, the grind will continue. What's up? Welcome back to the Grind. I'm here with K7 and the Swing Kids. Just saw before a movie like this. Man, this guy's got so much going on. Radio show, album coming out at the end of the year. The video that me and you did, actually.
Yep, yes,
so why don't
yes,
you just
true.
Tell us about it?
Basically, recording the album now. It should be out before the end of the year, God willing. I'm crossing my fingers. And it's going to be fat. Got a new group. Got this new group of kids working with me called the UPS, which is like my production team working with me. Got to represent for them. Doing the radio show
yeah,
at Hot 97 with Furious 5 and everybody else. I got my shifters on Sundays.
Oh, Hot 97 yeah. is the station in New York.
They stuck me in there.
And
of course,
and
you know,
Calloway.
The video that you and I did.
Oh,
yeah.
I want to thank you.
Yeah, it was a pleasure to have you there, man.
It was a lot of
pleasure.
Fun.
Some of the people that danced on the show were there, too.
Until the power went off
and we had to wait 3 years.
So, when the new album comes out, you got to come back and find us wherever we are, right?
Wherever you at.
You know,
you're
welcome.
Looking for people for my video and these coming out here or going to the New York set, picking up like you and you.
K7 K7 in the swing, kids. I don't mean to cut you off, but you know we pressed for time.
Sorry, baby.
Right now we're going into Monica. Don't take it personal. Just one of them days. K7 in the swing, kids. Down, Pete. It's time for us to say goodbye, and I want to thank one more time for my man K7 and his fellas coming down to perform, and they are welcome whenever, they know that. And especially to you at home for making the grind what it is, and all you beautiful ladies and guys down here, the Miami Grind. Peace.